Hi folks, Johnny Cope here. I'm going to be talking to you about my newest Udemy course. Maybe if you know anything about me, you've seen it. I've already produced one about how to play the didgeridoo. And this is a little promo for my next course, which is all about overtone singing and throat singing. Well, what on earth is that, you wonder? Well, hopefully you know a little bit about it already, and that's the interest has brought you here to my next course. But if not, if there's something that you maybe heard about or not quite sure what it is, I'll explain now. Overtone singing and throat singing are two techniques which are a little bit different from each other. That will all be explained in the course. But it's the ability to produce, now let me say this clearly because you might not believe me, two notes at once. Now whether you have sung before, whether you're a singer of any note or any training, that's not important. If you have had that training, then you're going to find this probably fairly easy. But if you haven't, I want to encourage you to maybe look at these techniques in this course, because you don't need to know anything about singing or have a good singing voice or anything like that for these techniques. Now we can use them for performing, you can use them within sort of music and repertoire and so on, but you can also use them in what I'd call more the mind, body, spirit, the healing kind of arena. They can be very relaxing, they can be de-stressing and so on. And again, I'll explain that in a lot more detail in the course. But what do they sound like? Well, if I sing a tone, let's just go something middle of my range. If I just sing like a no techniques, no kind of just, you know, raw as it was, I hadn't even really done much of a warm-up, that's how it came out. Now if I apply these techniques, it will sound a little bit different. I'll try and hold the same pitch and the same sort of yeah. Now if I do that and use this technique, hopefully you might be able to hear that I'm producing different types of harmonics or overtones. You'll feel that there's this sort of sung, this pitch becomes like a drone. And then over the top of that will be some other notes, which will hopefully come through quite clearly. But the whole time, is the note I'm singing, but hopefully you could hear da, 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 notes above that. And they're the overtones or harmonics. Now that's what one style, and there are other styles that have been popularized by touring groups from Mongolia and Tuva. And there I make the decision, the definition, throat singing. Now, you know, we're all using the throat, so why do we call it throat singing? Well, it's because the techniques are involving squeezing and constrictions which happen in the throat. Now that's not for everybody. But if you've heard this sort of sound, that's the sort of thing we're talking about. I'm singing pretty much the same pitch, but I'm applying this sort of vocal constriction. Can control the harmonics. Again, that pitch wasn't changing, I was controlling the harmonics to make it sound like slightly different notes being heard over the top. So that's just a very, very quick introduction to what this course is going to cover. If that's something that's going to interest you, read also the notes that come along with this little introduction. As I said, I'm going to reiterate, you don't need to have any vocal training. I'll take you right from the very beginning, nice, gentle, easy exercises, right the way through to some pretty advanced stuff. So if this is for you, jump in, I'll see you on the inside.